Oprah Winfrey, a nod from her and your book can become a bestseller. Your product can fly off the shelves. Your movie can open at number one. But can Oprah determine who sits in the Oval Office? Here is how she responded to a question from Larry King about a man who wants her to run for president.
I would say, take your energy and put it in Barack Obama. Mm-hmm. That's what I would say.
Is that your favorite
guy? That would be my favorite guy.
Are you still an Illinoisan?
Yes.
So even though you have a home in California?
Yes, I'm very much an Illinoisan.
So Senator Obama is your senator?
He is my senator.
And your choice?
And my choice. And I would hope that he would run for president.
There you have it. Joining us now from New York is Larry Woodard, president and CEO of Vigilante Advertising, whose company was responsible for the infamous Oprah car giveaway. Welcome to you, Larry.
Thank you.
So everybody who's in the audience that day that Oprah gave a car to, everybody who wishes that they were there that day, are they all going to go out and back Barack Obama now, do you think?
Well, you know, quite possibly. I mean, you know, I call Oprah the friendly iconoclast, which just means simply that she's able to sort of upset the apple cart and put things on the national agenda in a friendly way so that when she puts it on the agenda, it's on the agenda.
Do you think Oprah can do for Barack Obama what she has done for countless books and products and holiday gifts and things?
Well, that remains to be seen, and it also remains to be seen whether or not she's just merely putting it on the agenda that shouldn't we broaden our conception of who can be president? Shouldn't we broaden our conception of who should be considered when we start to think about the highest office? I mean, are we looking at the entire talent pool, or are we just looking at a certain segment of the talent pool? I think that Oprah and her influence on popular culture certainly has the ability to open up that dialogue.
Let's talk about that influence, because it is enormous. What is the key to her influence?
Well, the key to her influence, from my perspective, are really several factors. One of those, and probably the most important of which, is she's just believable. She really talks to her audience. She doesn't talk at her audience or down to her audience. She doesn't seem to have another agenda. Her agenda seems to be pure. She seems to, like at one point, the Democratic Party was for everyone else. And I think that that Oprah really gives a voice to a lot of people who have an opinion but don't really feel like they have a voice.
All right, Larry Woodard, president and CEO of Vigilante Advertising, thank you so much.